What's going on YouTube? So look, check it out, man. I'm back on the treadmill.
I want to make sure y'all can see me. Point this up a little bit.
So as you can tell by the title, you know, in the thumbnail, we're talking about the election. We're talking about voting. And why, in my opinion,
speed up.
Voting is the least of your worries. If you don't make more than $100,000 a year, voting is the least of your worries. And if you're somebody who is looking for the government to save you, and you know you heavily rely on government handouts, like that's your thing, then go and vote. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you feel like voting one of them in is gonna give you the ability to get your dream home and your dream car and live this particular life, I'm telling you, you're sadly mistaken, man. The answer isn't in who you vote for. The answer isn't in the election. The people that you're going to go and vote for and casting your vote for, they exist outside of the election. And that's where you want to be. A lot of the challenges we face, you know, as far as financial challenges, they're really only challenges because we're functioning within a system that we don't control. So whenever, like, you ever notice, like, as soon as you get comfortable and let's say you get a raise, you get a promotion, the economy shift and it's like, it's almost like you didn't get a promotion. You know what I'm saying? I know for me, I used to always say, man, 2019, if I was making this type of money, I'd be good. And 2019 was only a couple years ago. You know what I'm saying? What? 5-6 years ago. So that's how quickly the shift in the economy can change your entire life. You want to try to exist outside of that. That way you're not depending on the election. You know? And when I say existing outside of earning an income, outside of gas prices and grocery prices and, you know, cost of living, basically, you want to put yourself in a position where you make so much money that it don't really matter. You know, the only way to do that, bro, and I'm just keeping it G with y'all, dog. You gotta own something, bro. You gotta sell a product. You gotta get into making money while you sleeping. One of the things that I got into, number one, social media. Now, the social media money game is not what it was, you know, a year ago, 2 years ago. Some say it's gotten better. A lot of people are saying that it's not great. A lot of the space is saturated with celebrities and stuff like that. So they take a lot of the following and the subscriptions and the viewership. Nevertheless, some money is better than no money. So get monetized on some of these social media platforms. Let your channel get views while you sleep. You know what I'm saying? Let your channel get views while you sleep. That's what you want to do. Because there's money in those views. Start posting content. No matter what you post. You know what I'm saying? Try to post frequently. Stay consistent. And Let that content get views, you get paid from that. The other thing is that I did, make an ebook, man. You know, an ebook on something that you know how to do. And you just give them your perspective on how you do it. And put it up on Apple Store. You know, publish it to Apple Store. Publish it to the Kindle Store. That product, whether you make, you know, money on it today, tomorrow, that product is out there for people to purchase. You know what I'm saying? That's the type of thinking you gotta have, bro. You gotta figure out a way to exist outside of all of the stuff that they talk about all the time. Gas prices, the election. The only way to do that is you gotta be able to make money while you sleep. And those are two ways that you can make money. You know, one hit of quitters. That's what I call it. One hit of quitters. Make you an ebook. The ebook will be 20 pages, dog. 20 pages. And it could be about something you're passionate about. You know? Now, of course, you got to market it. It's challenging. I've published, let me see, 2, 3, 4. I have 5 ebooks published. I've only sold 2 downloads in the past 3 months. Been 3 months. I'm not tripping. Those are 5 products out there that I have available. If you are a regular on the channel, and you know I market those products whenever I make certain videos. But somebody might buy one. Somebody might not. Oh well, it's out there for people to purchase. And the initial investment was just me putting the work in, putting it together, getting it published, and it's out there. You dig? So then you got social media, your ebook working together, right? A video blew up on TikTok, I might sell 100,000 copies of one of my ebooks. You never know. You dig? So while I'm earning an income, I'm working on ways to earn cash flow. That is the game, dog. If you're not playing that game, you're losing. If you're not playing that game, you're losing, bro. You have to find a way to sell a product. If you're on YouTube and you're not selling a product, you're tripping. The ad revenue ain't gonna pay that much. You gotta get on here and find a product to sell. Whether it's shirts, hats, sweatsuits, I don't know. Ebooks, in my case, you gotta sell something. You gotta have a product, man. But that's why I keep telling people the election don't matter, bro. If you're not in that 100,000, 200,000, and you like me and you, then whatever happens, gonna happen. The debt deficit is what it is. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing that Kamala gonna do that she didn't already try to do, you know, her camp didn't already try to do in the last 3 years. So if you really depending on her to get in office and somehow that's gonna allow you to live this life, right? Because guess what? The American dream that she telling you that people gonna get to live, they ain't talking about next year, the year after that. We may not see the work that she put in to the next 4 years, right? Same thing with Trump. Trump ain't gonna be able to come in and just correct everything. So you got to do the work for yourself. The answer is not in who you elect. Now, one thing I do want to point out is if you're a female and you, you know, looking at reproductive rights, you got something to go vote for. You know what I'm saying? You got a reason to go vote. You know, definitively, because that's definitely a different topic. But outside of that, man, when you talk about finances and want to live a particular lifestyle, the election ain't gonna change that for you. You're gonna have to change that yourself. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna have to change that yourself. You're gonna have to find a hustle. You're gonna have to find a product. Get monetized on these platforms, man. If you're funny, get on here and be funny. People love to laugh. If you got a good message and you're good at talking, get on here and talk. People love that. People love the messages and looking for motivation. If you're a great salesperson, get on here and sell some products, man. TikTok is great. You did. But I struggle with, I'm a very private person, so it's hard for me to get on here and just let go. You know what I'm saying? What I'm working on is definitely going to require me to be a little bit more reserved. So I'm not trying to put too much out there. I'm trying to clean my social media up a little bit. But one thing I've noticed is that I've gotten a lot better with my speech, my ability to think on the fly, get on here and talk to y'all, you know. And I'm more thoughtful as I'm processing these words, you know, and putting it together to give to y'all, man. So there are some nuances to content creating that helps you get better in certain aspects. So it's all good. I'm not a millionaire, but, you know, I made sure my platforms get monetized. And believe me, there's a lot of ways to make sure your platform get monetized, all right? Real easy. That ain't even hard to do. You know what I'm saying? I know everybody want to be organic and tell you that they organic. The game ain't what it used to be. People doing all kind of stuff nowadays, bro, to get ahead. So getting monetized is not even a hard thing to do anymore. And then get you a product, man. It's all kind of tools out here to help you. Like, if you want to create an ebook, man, there's all kind of tools out here that you can use to help you create an ebook, dog. To help you come up with ideas to create a product. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put my shirts together. We're going to put that on there, man. Products. Somebody might buy one. You never know. You never know until you try, man. So that's all I wanted to hop on here and talk to y'all about, man. You know, go vote. That's your thing. You want to, you know what I'm saying, explore and express your right to go out and advocate for who you want to be the president. I'm not telling y'all not to do that. I'm just saying that even after you do that, don't be surprised if your life don't change. You have to apply a different formula. Based on what you've been doing, it ain't working for you. So you gotta apply a formula that's gonna allow you to exist outside of all of this stuff that's going on, bro. And the only way to do that, and the only way to keep yourself afloat, is that you gotta have money coming in when you sleep. Gotta have products that you sell. Content that's getting viewed. It's the only way, bro. But anyway, man, y'all let me know what y'all think about this. I'm about to get this workout in, man. Appreciate y'all stopping by. If y'all enjoyed the conversation today, man, y'all please smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel. And drop your thoughts down below, man. I'll see y'all on the next one, man. This is Navigating Life's Challenges. I'm Joe. Y'all know what it is, man. We're going to keep it moving. I'm power.
Speed down to power off.